So let's go through the things that you do know. We have a new cOw champion.
What's going on, everybody? It's Shebs. I'm here in Los Angeles. I'm passing through on my way to Hawaii. I told Dan my layover lands at 3 o'clock, but it actually landed at 1 o'clock. So I've been here for a little bit, but I think now is the time for me to finally visit my old buddy, Dan.
Jason Shebiro, my best friend since I was 5 years old, cashed in the cOw Money in the Bank briefcase.
The holder of this briefcase will have the right to challenge for the title at a future time.
On his layover to Hawaii, he stopped in LA. And like I told you guys, we were supposed to get some in and out, hang out. He had other plans.
One, two, three.
Like, the fuck? I must have fell.
So you didn't even know the case was taken clearly by Shebs. Now, in the Facebook group, he's posted a picture. It looks like you knocked out. And he's holding the case. So we know that that's what happened, is that it was Jason. It was Shebs.
And now, please come with me to Waikiki. Tell Meltzer I'm coming, baby. The new champ. Here!
Hello, comedians of wrestling universe. It is I, your new heavyweight champion, Jason Shebiro, coming to you live from Ebba Beach, Hawaii. A lot of people are asking me, why did you do what you did? And I'll tell you right now.
I'm the brains behind these operations. Of course, I saw an opportunity and was able to put it together, connect the dots, and all the dominoes fall from Tulo through the blizzard to the briefcase.
Because you deserved it. You deserve a better champion. You deserve a better quality of life, and that's what I'm gonna bring you out here in Hawaii. That's what I'm gonna bring you out here from fucking paradise.
We got a new century right now. This is the Waikiki Sneaky.
And if anybody has anything to say about that, well, you can take it up with the Ebba Beach Bad Boys.
I've given you guys a hero to get behind. I've given you guys a storyline. I've created some booking.
And if anybody thinks they're gonna take this strap off of me anytime soon, I got one word for you. Mahalo, bro. I'll see you at the end of the longest reign in cOw history. I will never be defeated. The